Pyrenees mix. You can definitely see the Great Pyrenees in him at 83 pounds and not overweight. He's just so furry. But he's a very good dog. He knows his commands and is generally rather calm. I don't know, somebody's going to get a very fabulous dog. Golden Retriever qualities plus a little guard dog instinct from the Pyrenees side of him.